Hey guys, it's been a while, and I've been lying a little low lately. If you have a minute or two, I'd like to let you all know what's going on. And sorry in advance for the blocks of text, but I've got a lot to tell you about. As you know, I've been doing convention appearances almost non-stop since January. I'm also dealing with some potentially serious health issues. Nothing immediately life-threatening, and it can be treated pretty easily, though not cheaply, so no need to worry. You'll forgive me if I spare you the details in a comic strip, though. But what's really been keeping me busy, and is the main reason I've come to you today, is that Sarah and I are ready to act on those big plans I've been teasing you guys with over the past few months. First, a little backstory. Sarah and I share a great fondness for comics. We read them, we love them, and we create them. Heck, we met and started dating in a comic shop. When we get married, you can bet it's gonna be a comic-themed wedding. It's this love for the comics medium that inspired us and some amazing friends and volunteers to create Interrobang Studios in 2005, with the mission statement, new comics and new creators reaching new readers in new ways. Because when a man and a woman love each other very much, they sometimes start a comic company. Of course, it was a humble and sometimes rocky start, and we've made a lot of sacrifices along the way. They were a lot of sleepless nights, Sarah earning her business degree and myself meeting tight deadlines and perfecting my craft. We've had to perpetually postpone our wedding because all of our time and resources went into the studio. Still, we worked hard, learned from our mistakes, and relished our successes. Most of all, we made a lot of comics. I guess you can say I was kind of a guinea pig for what we would want to do with new artists on a larger scale. Our efforts seem to have paid off. We now have a sizable and devoted fan base. The studio pays for itself, and I make a decent living off it. We've become well-known enough on the internet and through the East Coast convention circuit that we've often been invited as guests.
I am number one artist guinea pig hamster thing!
But we knew from the beginning that this was only phase one of our business plan. And now we have the clout and know-how to proceed to phase two and expand the studio to meet our ultimate goal to help new creators reach new readers in new ways. Sarah has been putting a lot of time and thought into this, and has been formulating some big plans to make it happen. She's already begun approaching potential artists, partners, and investors, all of whom have been very enthusiastic about the direction we want to take. She's also been researching grants and other small business aid to provide additional resources for her plan. That's when we came across Mission Small Business, a massive grant contest sponsored by the folks at Chase Bank and Living Social to help small businesses like ours grow and thrive. Sarah's been working more late nights to finish the application and essays for the contest, as well as solidifying more details about our business plan. All this while she and I are in the middle of what has essentially been a 181-day-long work week. Now, this is the part where you guys come in. Stay with me. I swear we're not asking for money. You see, the public gets to vote on which small businesses should be eligible for the grant. So Sarah and I need your help. Please take a minute and visit www.missionsmallbusiness.com and click Login and Support. You will be logged in via your Facebook account. From there, type Interrobang Studios in the search field. Our info will come up, as well as a button where you can vote for us. Click this button, and that's it. You've supported us. We need a minimum of 250 votes to qualify, but we'd like to really impress the sponsors by garnering as many as we can. And even if you don't have a Facebook account, please spread the word and share this comic in your blogs, journals, web boards, wherever. It really means a lot to us. With this grant, we'd be able to proceed with our plans much faster, and it will be partly in thanks to you. But no matter what happens, we will make this thing a reality. It'll just take a little more time and work. Thank you all so much for your support. Both Sarah and I hope you guys never stop chasing your dreams. I know we won't. For love and cookies!